What's up, everybody? This video is about the actress Donshea Hopkins, who plays Raina on the show Power. She did a radio interview and talked about some of the things going on in her life and how she felt and reacted when she realized that she was going to be killed off the show. Remember to subscribe to my channel. And let's get into it. Some of the things that she was talking about and about her is her name's Donshea Hopkins. And she's just a 15-year-old girl. She's from Brooklyn. For all of us that know, she played Raina St. Patrick on the show Power. One thing she said is that she wanted to act since she was 3 years old. And said that she started talking at 9 months old. You know, that's kind of impressive if it's, you know, true. And she said that she remembers falling in love with TV and asked her mom, because she act, but her mom said she didn't know much about how to get her in the business. And so she said, wait till you're 4 years old. And so she started acting when she was 4 years old, trying to learn how to act. She wants to be a singer and a rapper as she grows up. She's actually working on an album called 3-2, which is actually, it means it's her birthday, you know, March 2nd. And she's been trying to get like guest appearances from 50 and different people ever since season 2, she said. But that's one of the things that she likes to do. She wants to rap and she wants to sing. You know, she's a multi-talented young lady. And said that before she started acting, she actually before she started acting full time, she was a competitive figure skater, and that she wants to write, direct, and produce her own shows in the future, and is currently working on something to do that. And that she also, while this last season was going on, worked on the show Orange is the New Black. She did 2 episodes with that show, and also a show called Detour. She did 3 episodes of that show during this past season. And some of the shows that she likes to watch is like Walking Dead, Pretty Little Liars, Bates Motels, things like that. She said that she cried when she found out that she was gonna be killed off the show. Her and her mom, when her mom found out, she cried too. Said it felt like she was, you know, her character was developing and that she was actually getting a bigger role in the show before they killed her off. And they only get their scripts 1 week in advance. They keep it real secret, even with the actors. So she had no idea what was coming. And when she found out that she was, once she was killed off, she stopped getting scripts. So she doesn't have any idea what's going to happen in episode 10. When she found out she was going to be killed a few days before the table read, she asked Courtney Kemp, the creator of the show, so like Tariq, is he just gonna like stand there and watch and not do anything? You know, he did yell for the white lady that was getting raped, and you know, Courtney Kemp, she just kind of shut her down and was like, yeah, that's exactly what he's gonna do. And so she was like, oh, you know, kind of hurt a little bit, but you know, she'd been working on the show for a long time and kind of got attached to the role, and you know, she gained a lot of popularity and her status kind of blown up after she was killed with all the memes and everything. And she had an idea that she asked Courtney Kemp of, saying, well, maybe Raina could come from behind and like hit Ray Ray in the back of the head and run instead of dying. But Courtney Kemp was like, no, that's not how it's gonna happen. And she asked, well, could she just like try to run away at least and get shot in the back? And Courtney Kemp was like, no. And this is how it's gonna go down. She's gonna stand there. It can't be changed, so don't try to change it, because it's going down. And she was speaking to her over the phone when she was asking her this time. And she said, it's going down this way. There's nothing you can do about it. You just have to stand there, and that's just the way the show's gonna go, and no changes to be made. And then like hung up the phone, like, I'm done. That's it. And she didn't think it was weird to for her character to confront Ray Ray, because she felt that's something that she would do, Raina would do, is like try to stand up for him. But she did think it was weird to call him by his name. She didn't think she had to call him Ray Ray. She just thought, well, hey, I know who you are and such. But she did feel it was weird to call him Ray Ray. And she thought that she would have been, her character would have wanted to stand up for her brother because they were twins, but she didn't think, you know, that exactly what should have went down that way. And she did say she would like to come back next season and, you know, possibly haunt Tariq because they were twins and he did see her get killed, and she liked to come back, do flashbacks like he laying on the bed sleep and, you know, wake up or something in a cold sweat and she'll be standing there and he'll think it's her, but you know, it's really her ghost or, you know, image in his head or something of her. And she said she would like to do that in the future if it was possible. In the end, she's a nice young lady. She's got a lot of talent, bright future, and she was really really good in the interview, very informative. And I look forward to, you know, seeing how she develops as a young lady and as an actress, and possibly her music career. Who knows? She may be a triple threat. So we'll see. In the end, thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, share, like, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.